Good morning students. In the first video already I have explained about the structure of the whole flower. This is the China rose or hibiscus. You can see the pedicel or stalk which support the flower parts. Tip of the stalk is swollen or expanded cup-like structure known as receptacle or thalamus. From the thalamus all the parts of the flower bone. There are four important holes of this flower. Here you can see the epicalyx. I am taking out the epicalyx. This is not counted as first hole. Epicalyx. And now these are five in number. Here you can see the sepals, collectively known as calyx. I am taking out the sepal, green part. This is known as calyx. This is the first hole of the flower, and I said collectively it is known as calyx. And the second hole, the attractive part. Second hole, the attractive part, that is colorful petals. This also five in number. This is the second hole. And the third hole, you can see here, this part, this is stamen. In this stamen, you can see the number of filament is grown from the stamen and having the bilobed structure, which I have shown already in the diagram, bilobed structure, that is known as anther. Anther and filament together, it is known as stamen. Here I take out the stamen. Now, this is the third hole known as androecium, male part of the flower. And this is the fourth hole. Here you can see the stigma, velvety stigma, where the pollen grains falls and fertilization take place. And the middle part you can see, that is style. And the basal part, that is ovary. So all together it is known as gynoecium. So we completed here the demonstrating of the flower: epicalyx, calyx, corolla, androecium and gynoecium. You also take the flower and practice the demonstrating or dissecting the flower and learn all the part. Now I conclude here, but here you please learn, see this, find the flower and do it at home. Thank you.